Hello everyone, Ghost Recon Wildland Infinite Loading Fucking Screen Fix. I found it 5 months ago. So, let's go. Ah! I don't have fix. Okay, goodbye. Alright. So basically, I could tell you to follow the step and end the video here, but I like to do correct and easy to follow tutorial. So, relax, we have the fucking time. First thing, you install UbiSheet Connect and Wildland. Very easy, it's better to do it from here. So, Wildland, right click, uninstall, Ubisoft Connect, right click, uninstall. Okay, very easy, right? Delete leftover file and reboot. So, leftover file. Find anything about Wildland, garbage. Do the same for UbiSheet. You'll see less than me for sure, but anyway, hop, garbage, okay? And reboot that computer. Okay, amazing. So, link will be in description. Hop, you can close this. Don't be a retard, please. UbiSheet website, you click here, basically. Okay? Install UbiSheet Connect by default location, okay? Do not run as admin. This is stupid to do so. Okay. Install Wildland from UbiSheet. So you start UbiSheet. Alright, and you should see some dot here. You click on it and install Wildland from UbiSheet. Okay. If I remember, before or after, it will ask you to install Easy Anti-Cheat. Basically, you'll get a pop-up here. And it will ask you to install Anti-Cheat. So install the cheat. Okay. And you start Wildland from UbiSheet. So you click here, okay. One thing I forgot, click on your profile, setting, do the same as me, here, interface, download, I remove this one, notification, don't use, and here in order you should see something about your Steam account link. Okay, so you start Wildland from UbiSheet, okay? Then later, what you can do is to right-click on Steam and start from Steam directly. Don't start UbiSheet first. You can directly do this and start Wildland from Steam directly, okay? It's working, Prime Micro Pan God. Not working, buy some C4, go to UbiSheet Office. So I found this fix 5 months ago, and I did share that fix to my friend as well. And we never had any more infinite loading fucking screen. I'm telling you, voilà. And as you can see, I'm not running UbiSheet as admin. Useless. Alright, take care of you. Let me know if it fucking works for you, and have fun. Goodbye.